Since it failed so miserably on that small washcloth, is it even worth doing this test? I don't think so, but I'll do it anyway. It's not even worth my time to flush this again on video. This toilet is just awful. It's hardly even stuck in there. And I wonder if it even went through. Well, it's stuck in there and I don't feel like plunging it on video. So screw this toilet.